start with the pedigree of mum racing for many, many years, and she still races, of course. Looking good, good win for Yetsky down there. Here comes the charge. Who's it going to be for second and third? It's backing off time. Oh, so close. Cara Reaney just hanging on by the skin of her teeth, I think, down there. Paige Proctor in three.
That pace really builds up now. Ashton Cooper round the second turn, leading them out. Harry Tanner is the man tucking into second. He is the man to chase down Ashton Cooper, trying maybe to reel him back in. He's got a big ask though, as he's got to run it round that third turn. Once Cooper's out in front, really, really hard trying to reel him back in at all. Ashton Cooper holds on, making it look simple down there. Cooper taking the win, no problem. Tanner second. Over the line in three goes James.
So no change coming away from that third and final turn. That is Yetsky Hemstead heading on home. Two wins out of two so far today for Yetsky. As I said, has a good pedigree with mum, of course, being a superb racer many, many years ago.
She's good on some days now, but maybe not on others, but anyway, whatever.
What's that? Team of 14s, Harry Tanner, as always, right in the thick of it. But we will have a look at them as they start to make their way out of that third burn down there. 13 to 14, expert racing, bicycle motocross then. Really, really hard coming down here. Here comes the last 20 metres. Look at the fire going
on. Go on, Harry!
Oh!
Whoa!
Cooper hanging on in there. But that was so, so close. How good do you want it to?
As she comes out of turn number three and drops onto straight number four now here. 11 and 12, V-mile class. She has got it. Three wins out of three today. Brilliant riding from Yetsky. Class, class, and more class. Cara Reaney. That's Reaney's daughter. Another race pedigree. Dad, what a rider. In his heyday, he can still put in a brilliant performance. It has to be said as well. Race 43 works its way down into the third and final burn. The battle is there with a lot of good names in the sport. That is turn three. Ashton Cooper, as always, the rider to beat from mid-lengths. Can he hang on in there? Take a look as he hits the finish. He's done it yet again. Great riding to two for Jamie Hargreaves. Over the line in three goes Harry. Mum's got the picture on the phone. Cara Reaney on the line, wins on for two. There is Dragons Paige Proctor taking the third place. 13 and 14, so we're back with the guys, pushing the boundaries all the way, in and out of the burn, very fast indeed. Really, really awesome riders coming down here to the end of straight two. The turn is in front of them. Ashton Cooper leads them round the berm. Up with him goes Harry Tanner into two. We're looking at all the mix going through there. Emilio Fallon right at the very back of the queue with a little bit of work to do down there. But hey-ho, that is turn three, the command of the berm. Top onto straight number four. The battle is on, it's all the way. Ashton Cooper isn't going to make it happen. Yes, he does. That will be Tanner in two. Three for Jamie Hargreaves.